Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on using the split screen feature on macOS. This will work on both iMacs and MacBooks. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Split screening on Mac is very easy, so let's begin. Start by having the two apps that you want to split screen running on your Mac. On the window of one of the apps, move your cursor over to the green expanding icon at the top left of the window. Now, instead of clicking it once to make it full screen, hold down your click and you'll be given more options. While still holding down the click, move the cursor to the option for left or right of the screen, and then let go of your click. This will align the window to the side you chose. Now you need to simply select the second window you want to use for the second part of the split screen. Hover over an open window and if you can select it, it will be highlighted in blue. Click it to select it. Split screen is now set up. You can use the middle divider to drag it left and right to change the sizes of your two split screen windows. To leave split screen, click the red X button on either of the two windows. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.